Oh, you know, you can't get home that way.
I've got to try. Well, goodbye. It was nice meeting you, Peter Pan. Duty calls.
You know, the only way out of here is to fly. Come on, I'll show you how.
Step sharply, you worthless dogs! Set your sights for Peter Pan!
Oh, goodness, haven't we searched the island 1,000 times before?
I beg your pardon, Mr. Smee?
I said that searching for Pan is fun galore.
There'll be no rest until we have that boy in irons.
What's that?
Okay, Jane.
Don't even think about it.
Ready or not.
I got her!
I got her! I got her!
I got her!
I got her!
I got her!
I thought you said you got her.
Oh, how will I ever get back home?
So, the girl can't fly, yet she wants to go home.
Smee, do you know what this means?
6 more weeks in winter?
No, you're imbecile.
We'll get me treasure and the boy.
No, no, leave me alone. Oh, I don't believe in any of this. And I especially don't believe in fairies. Goodbye!
Oh, yeah? Well, good riddance.
Peter? I think there's something wrong with Tinkerbell.